Redbirds. Today is Friday, March 8th, 2024. It's been an exciting week in the nest celebrating Read Across America. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tonight is the big night. Reading Under the Stars has finally arrived. Let's get all the details.
Breaking news. Get ready for a stellar event that's out of this world. Tonight is the much-awaited Reading Under the Stars extravaganza. That's right. Tonight, we will drive into a galaxy of books and imagination in the gym from 6 to 8 p.m. The PTA has organized a magical event.
Here's what you can expect tonight. Book raffles. When exciting new books will transport you into a completely new dimension. It's every book lover's dream come true. Special community readers. Join us as we welcome esteemed members of our community to share their favorite stories and inspire us with their love of reading. Let your creativity soar at the crafts tables. Create fun crafts related to your favorite books. Design a magical bookmark or design your very own storybook.
Who doesn't love a free used bookstore? Explore a treasure trove of literary wonders at a free used bookstore. Take home a new adventure without spending a dime. Tonight, snuggle up in your comfiest pajamas and bring a cozy blanket as we settle in for the night of Reading Under the Twinkling Stars. Don't miss out on this enchanting event. Join us for Reading Under the Stars and let your imagination soar to infinity and beyond.
Reading Under the Stars night promises to be a magical event. Now we have really big news. Listen very closely. We don't want you to miss out.
There are so many events happening around the nest to be excited about. That's all the news for today. Keep working hard, give it all you've got, and do your best. It's the Cardinal Forest Way. Have a fabulous Friday.